as you know, I believe this is a two-party system and a two-party state, and I don't think third parties have a role. However, an independent candidate really got my attention over the past week, and I think it's important you hear from him. This is a guy with a pretty bold vision for the state of New Jersey. As you know, Governor Murphy's got to face re-election in 2021, and given the fact that there are more than 2 million unaffiliated voters in New Jersey, more than Republicans or Democrats, you know, an independent candidate certainly deserves to be heard. His name is David Winkler, and he is a former U.S. Marine and U.S. Army vet. This is a guy that served, was deployed in Iraq and Afghanistan. He is a stand-up, serious guy. He is also a political strategist and a member of New Jersey Blexit and a commentator for Black Conservative Talk and Hardline Politics. Joining me now, David John Winkler. What's going on, David? How are you?
How's it going, sir?
Good, man.
I'm a huge fan of yours, by the way.
What's that?
I'm a huge fan of yours, by the way.
Thank you, David. I appreciate that. So tell me, I have, you know, I set the stage for you. You know, I am not confident that an independent candidate can actually win. What separates you and why are you running for governor?
Well, the thing, it's simple here. All right. I used to actually be a registered Republican there in New Jersey and dealing with the NJGOP. But I'm sending a message. They need to fix themselves. Stop sending up rhino candidates. Start playing fair. Start taking care of the people. Because I'm actually a Republican. I'm a constitutional conservatist. But I can't deal with what they're doing right now. When they threw Trump in the base underneath the bus, that's when I separated. I became an independent. But I'm willing to work with both sides here, from the left and the right here in New Jersey. And I already do that anyway.
David, how does your being a veteran play in? I mean, looking at your website, Winkler4NJGovernor.com, it seems a lot of what you talk about is your military service. How do you think that translates into bringing New Jersey the kind of leadership that we need? Certainly, we need to replace Phil Murphy. The question is with who and how.
Well, I have transferred a lot of my leadership styles and traits to what I can do here for New Jersey. So we are servant leaders in the military. We're all about, you know, taking care of our subordinates and stuff like that. But not in this sense when I'm running for governor. I look at everybody as peers, but we are servant leaders. We put the people first. This isn't about money, power, or greed to me when I run for governor here or run for any office. This is about just getting it done. And we don't have leaders here that are just get it done.
So
they care about money, power, greed, and everything but it.
David, what is the first thing you do? What does a Governor Winkler first few days look like? What's the first thing you want to get done as governor?
If Murphy doesn't reopen, I'm reopening at 100%. Those mask mandates are gone. Our schools are reopened. There's so much that would end up happening here. I would be fixing our voter ID laws. I want an anti-lobbying law to go in place. I think that our unions run everything. And we have to stop the influence over our education with, you know, things like NJEA. The influence over our police unions, because our police are here scared to even do their jobs, because if they say they're Republican, they're gone. Things like that. We got to get back to setting New Jersey back to straight and narrow and getting rid of the corruption.
Okay, David, well, thank you. Semper Fi, appreciate you. If you want to find more about David Winkler and his run for governor, Winkler4NJGovernor.com. I'm sure we'll be in touch as the months go by. Thank you, David. Appreciate you. All right.